My brother played hockey, and he left his hockey stuff all around, and I just tried it on, and one time I put on his skates and helmet, and I just didn't really like ringette, and I tried hockey, and I just fell in love with it. I did some power skating when I was younger before I started doing on-ice sports. I like hockey because I meet new people, and I meet new friends, and I really like being at the rink with my teammates. It keeps me engaged and very happy.
Ellie's a fantastic kid. She comes from a fantastic family. Hard-working girl. She's very athletic, and she's a good student in school as well. I've known Ellie for the past 2 years. Ellie sees the ice very well. She's very strong. She's able to overtake kids very easily with her strength. And she's a good team player, so she has a really good job of moving the puck up and following the play up offensively, as well as back-checking. Her back-checking is amazing. She does a really good job of getting back and breaking up plays. Ellie's has a really good demeanor about her. She's always happy all the time. Loves being at the rink, loves being around her friends and teammates. She's a leader. That's why she's a captain on the team.
Okay, I've known Ellie for the last 2 years. This is my first year coaching Ellie. And, you know, she's a great kid on and off the ice. She works hard. She's a leader. She tries to improve every day.
I think I got the C because I work hard and I set a good example to all of our teammates. I'm a very talkative person, and I like to make new friends and hang out with everybody and make sure everybody's having fun, and it keeps me engaged and very happy.
She's your go-to, right? She's that kid that you know that you can put out. If you need a goal, she's going to do it. Yeah. She's the beast on the ice. Yeah, she's her strength. She doesn't have many weaknesses. Powerful skater, low to the ice. Her balance is incredible. One of the best shots in the league. Smart. She's the full package.
She always wants to learn. She asks questions on the bench. You know, what can I do here? When you do point out something that she needs to work on, she's asking questions how. She's a big, strong girl, and her size and that definitely help her. There's no doubt about it with her skating and that. She plays both ends of the ice. She doesn't give up. No matter what the score is, she gives 110% all the time. And how she can change a game. You know, we can be in a down by a couple, and she could take the puck, go one shift end to end, and we're back in it. She can definitely be a game changer.
I like defensemen, and I get a lot of passes from the point, and it's good to have a good shot and a strong low shot. I think that having forward skills is good for the future. I'd like to improve on getting more up with the play and getting my passes on and making more passes.
She's the kind of kid that elevates her game in big games. Last year in the provincials, we were tied. We went into overtime in one of the round-robin games, and she scored the game winner. Went through the whole team against Picto and buried a top shelf to win the game for us. So that's the kind of kid she is. Ellie's very coachable. When she comes back to the bench after a shift and there's something that I see that I want to correct her on or encourage her to do, she picks up on it pretty much immediately. She's very coachable in that way. She's always calm and listens well, and she never panics.
Ellie is a very very hardworking girl. She carries the puck, like I said, better than anyone else in this league for a defenseman. If someone was coming to take a look at Ellie in that, I'd say it's her hard work, the way she can change a game instantly with her offensive skills, carrying the puck and getting out of her own end. You know, we could be hemmed in, and for the first 4 or 5 minutes, we change it up, Ellie gets on, and we're out of our own end. And it's her work ethic for the full game, whether it's 40-minute games or a 50-minute game, she plays the full game. It's one of a kind. There's not a lot of offensive defensemen in our league. You don't see the puck carry at this age, at the 12, 13-year-old age. You don't see the puck carrying skills in that Ellie has from a lot of the other girls in the league. They're exceptional.
Being a student athlete, I think this will help me because doing other sports is very good. I have to work hard in my grades, and I have to work hard at school and work hard on the ice and do other sports in the summertime, paddling and soccer to get my cardio up.
In my opinion, a kid like Ellie, the sky's the limit for her. As she gets older and more and matures, if she can keep herself dedicated and get more focused on the sport as she grows older, honestly, I see that kid going playing university hockey, maybe even having that, who knows, maybe having a chance to play for Team Canada someday. She's that impressive when she's focused.
In my future, I want to go to prep school and hopefully play hockey my whole life and as long as I can and get to the high levels and pursue my goals.